Well, last year the Dodgers had Matt Kemp's return. This year they have Russell Martin back in a Dodger jersey. Martin strokes one down the right field line, peeling away from Guyer, and a fair ball into the corner. A two-run double for Russell Martin in his first at-bat back in a Dodger uniform here in Arizona.
Staying on again, another low pitch. Kike Hernandez hit his to left field. That one sunk down and over the middle of the plate, but a nice job elevating that ball down the line.